What up people, Rishabh here. So, it's been long since I made this kind of project video and honestly, I love making these the most. And after the awesome response of my last PC case build video, I thought it might be the time to make a new one. So here we are with a brand new idea and a brand new video.
Our partner is Lux Brand. Lux Brand is a lifestyle fashion brand that is all about living life to the absolute fullest. Check out their website and awesome lineup of products. Use my code RISKAWESOME20 for a discount.
So this idea came to me a long time ago when I had an average non-gaming PC case and there was this craze of transparent side panels in the market. Yeah, a time before RGB. Anyway, so I searched YouTube for DIY transparent side panel for PC case. Apparently because I do not have money to buy a professional one. Well, a bunch of videos show up and none of them were easier. That's when I decided to make it on my own. Now this is going to be a two-part video. Part 1 is removing all the components from inside your PC case and then spray painting it black. Now if you are not confident enough to remove all the components yourself or your PC case is already black, then you can skip to part 2, which is making a transparent side panel and installing it. So here's the PC case for today's project. Now, as you can see, I have already removed all the components from inside it. Now, before we paint it, make sure to remove all the plastic covers like the one on the front. So we are done removing the plastics and all, and we are left only with the metal frame. Now let's take it outside to spray paint, where it's safe and I won't paint my table black. And yeah, also be careful, don't paint the black side of this because it won't give a good finish. Just focus on the silver one. Hey, so we are done with the part 1, that is spray painting black, and as you can see the finished product is really awesome. So let's move on to the part 2, that would be installing the side panel, and for that purpose I have an acrylic sheet with me. So it is transparent once you peel off the cover. So this size is A2 and I guess that A2 would be fine for any size of cake, like full top cake also goes with an A2 size. So now, you can see the size is very large, you need to cut it properly for the case. So we are going to measure the window for this case and then cut exact the same size of the acrylic sheet. Now, another important part, before cutting the sheet you have to check how good it fit here. Like this one has a kind of an inverted, so it would go something like this. No, something like this. Also after the cutting we have to make holes for the tools in there. So let's cut some side panels for us. So here we have the finished cutout of the side panel. Let's see if it fits. Should go like here. And it fits. So now let's peel off the cover of the transparent side panel and so here we have the side panel, and let's see now how it looks on the real thing. Now all we have left is putting back all the components and all the plastic covers inside. So it took me a while to put all the components inside the case, and here's the final product. The hard work pays off. And now let's cue the awesome montage. Video, you can get yourself subscribed for more awesome content, and I'll see you in the next one. Namaste.